question is a lot more common than you think. I've gotten it all over the place. And the question is, what does a blind person experience on psychedelic, on psychedelic, on psychedelic, on psychedelic, on psychedelic? Listen, you take that, you go blind, okay?